Hello, Toad. What do you got? Here's a letter from Princess Peaches. Is that it? That's really boring, Toad. We've gotten like, how many of these have we gotten?
A lot. Maybe she keeps sending them because she's like, Mario, you're not sending anything back.
Okay, yeah, that's a bit.
Yeah. Mario, why aren't you sending anything?
But where is she getting all this stationery? I mean, it's like really nice stuff. I don't think Bowser's like paying for it.
Maybe I don't know. Maybe that's how he keeps her from kicking his butt.
Well, come on, everyone. We're just about to continue with more Super Luigi Galaxy. Last time, what did we do last time? We did some of the stuff here, I guess.
I miss these noises.
These noises.
Tickle, tickle.
Tickle, tickle.
Tickle, tickle. Me and my buddies having tickle fights.
Oh man, Speedy Comet in orbit. Heck yeah. So excited.
Man, glad we got on today.
Oh boy. And sandblast speedrun. Oh yeah. Actually, this is almost better on port anyways. We went the green path last time, right?
I don't know.
We did.
Okay.
I mean... Ah, angry red comet music.
I don't remember what path we took.
It's like the most angry music that there is. Have you ever heard music and you're like, man, that's angry music, that's this music right here. Okay, get close. Oh, come on! You don't let him fall over.
Ah.
Does he even fall over? Okay, yeah, I can get him while he's up there. You can freeze him. There we go.
Woohoo! I remember that part. I'm just like, I just hold him, and Josh does some superty-duperty jumps, and then we win.
Oh, I was like, why can't I move? It's because sand. Ah! Sorry, Ridgeway, I would, you know, chill and wait, but we have 38 seconds. You got some of them.
I did.
You got at least half of them, so.
No, we have 3 minutes, man. 3 minutes, 30 seconds.
No, we have 20 seconds, Bridger. You have to hurry. We only got 20 seconds left.
Oh, gosh. Freak, man. I didn't know it was that dangerous.
Ah, wrong way. There we go. Crap. And then go around the bottom. Bridger, no texting while we're recording. It's so important and intense.
I know.
No. Luigi, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, looks like I'm gonna have to go back around for that one. Sweet. That's no good. Okay. Grab that. I'm missing three?
I see that.
Yeah, there's that one. Where's... No! Luigi! there's this one. No! I'm not pressing the Z button. Game! Thank you. There we go. I'm actually doing really poorly here.
That's okay. You'll get it.
Probably not, because I have to go around at least two more loops.
Oh goodness, that's not very good.
No. Okay, we're good. I can go
you can directly. Do it. I'm a supporter
of. of.
I'm a believer. How about that?
I'm a believer, and I, what does the politician say? I actually don't know. And I approve this message?
I believe.
I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried.
Yeah. Hey, that's a good one. Politicians say that instead of I approve this message.
Yeah, talking about America. I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried.
I feel like they'd get so much more love from America.
Well, mostly from Shrek fans.
That is also true. It's a pretty...
Is it just me, or can you not really hear Luigi? Is it just my headphones?
I can hear him.
Okay, I can't really hear him, like, at all, so it must just be my headphones.
Because you're on... Did
you not put... Bridger, you didn't plug my headphones in all the way. We're gonna die because of it. Actually, we might die. Yeah, we died. Because I turned around to look, and... Okay, let's do this again. Hopefully, less poorly.
Okay, I think we can do it.
There's no need to freeze these guys because they have to all get close and closer and bam.
I remember last time I messed it up, or the first time.
Luigi, what was that? There we go.
Better. What's the other way you can kill it? Is there?
It'll fall down and you can jump on it.
Ah, is that how you get the coin?
No.
Oh, good.
It's a special enemy, so it only gets star bits.
Good.
Like, some special enemies only get coins. Other special enemies only get star bits. It's a thing, for some reason.
Don't worry, Josh, we're gonna do better. Because? I got all those star bits. Almost.
Where did you jinx it, and now we run out of time on this planet?
I think we could do it. Hey, look at that.
Okay.
You already got one.
No! Luigi, what are you doing? I go, oh, I need to come back to this direction. Bridger, stop it! You're making it harder!
Ha ha ha! I'm so good at this game.
Okay, well, I need to go back that way anyways, so we're still fine.
Sometimes I forget that this is a circle, and I'm like, how does he keep getting back there?
How does the science pan out on this planet? Something seems not right.
Nice. Hitbox.
Toe! Remember, in Mario games, you can collect stuff with your toes. Toes OP. Alright, we showed off what the yellow direction is, but I think the green direction's easier, personally. The game's like, no, go the yellow way. I'm like, no! Luckily, this sand isn't an instant kill, it's just a progress thing.
So, quicksand.
Yes, but in an entirely different sense.
Ah.
As in, it is moving quickly.
Yes. I guess that makes sense. Ooh, fun.
You have to go through the really hard gauntlet of this. Sorry. Actually, I'm going to grab it.
Do it.
And the music cuts out so that I can, you know, make my own music, and then it's like, oh, wait, he's not going to do it? Okay. See, this is where we die. Actually, well, hold on, I have to show it. That is where we died. Okay, camera's not going to cooperate. Somewhere over there is where we died. Because Bridger. Somehow it was definitely Bridger's fault.
I'm such a fiend. Princess Roselia's secret task force to ruin Luigi's life.
Why that task force exists, nobody knows. But all we know is that it does exist. Wow, how do we get so many star bits on this level?
I don't know, but
I mean,
I've just been clicking away.
I was gonna say, obviously it's all you, but still.
I mean, yeah, your pointer isn't even on the screen, unless it's necessary for it to be on the screen.
Yeah, that's one. That's my biggest gripe, or more so the biggest thing that they fixed in Galaxy 2, is that you can use your cursor for everything. You don't have to use your pointer for absolutely everything.
You can do it. Come on, 9 seconds.
9 seconds? Was it actually 9 seconds?
No, you had a minute and 9.
That's what I thought.
You're like, I was like, what?
I was like, huh, where'd all the time go?
I mean,
man, time flies when you're in the desert of doom, and I hate it.
When you're in the desert of pain and death.
New chapters in Adler's. That's a weird star to get a new chapter on. Usually it's like monumental stars. Okay, let's see. Where do you want to go? Aside from the honey climb. Between these two.
Gusty flame. Freeze. That's what
helpful.
I meant, man. No,
you're
I
helpful.
Meant
so
gusty.
Helpful.
I said gusty first, because I wanted
you know,
it first.
Gusty Gardens Gravity Scramble. Is this the one?
It doesn't have the big mole, because you already did that one.
Oh! I thought this was in number 2 for some reason. But there's a secret star here that I think Bridger will like better.
Oh, okay.
But in other news, we have this music. I saw you! You be alright?
Yes. It's just... So good. Counts. Counts.
Hey, you can collect them with your fluffy duck puff.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. It's not like there's actually a lot for you to do here.
Haha. I'll just...
You're supposed to be collecting these garbage, you know?
No, I feel bad, because remember that there's one time ever that, like, they were in a line, and you were like, what the
heck? Because they were on a wall.
Oh, okay.
And it's fun to slide down walls and collect garbage. Otherwise, you can get them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, grab those. So, grabbing all the secret coins makes it so we get a star. And if we take the star, and we run...
What? That's it?
Yeah, that's a secret star.
Awesome!
Because you have to collect all those coins first.
And that's kind of hard?
Yeah, the big question mark coins.
Mm-hmm.
So you had to, like, time your fluff bluffs, you know, precisely.
You had to time your fluff bluffs.
Precise fluff bluffs.
Precise. Precise. Well, hey, that was a cool star.
It was short, too.
It was very short.
So I think I know what we're going to do next.
Beat the game?
Yep. Let's go kill Bowser.
Whoop, whoop.
The final Bowser.
The final Bowser. You know, the DLC.
Yeah.
DLC Bowser.
Sorry, but your final boss is in another castle.
What?
Want to go to the Big Mouth Galaxy?
Yeah. Oh, come on.
We already sent the star bits, remember?
Oh, yep. I am never...
We have 8,500 star bits.
I forgot. People, this,
you want to know how many star bits people... This, why is my alarm going off? Ah! Wow, it's 8:40. Jeez. Oh yeah, we're recording this relatively early in the morning. Forgot about that.
Whoa, whoa. I missed all of that.
It's okay. It's a cool little galaxy. That's all you need to know.
My gosh, look at him.
See, look. There's a chest here. It's a golden chest. So...
Can we talk to the old thing?
Work? Aww. So what are we gonna do?
Whoa.
This is my hideaway. It is the perfect spot for fishing and being left alone. In case you could not get the hint, get out of here, loser. Actually, I'm gonna grab that shell so I can swim with it.
Smart choices.
Alright, I was gonna say, did he not respawn?
That would not be fun. Hey! I was there.
Okay.
Ooh, booze.
So, in this galaxy, this is the one that I showed off before. Look familiar?
Yes.
There's a bunch of star chips down here. Also, but where's the shell? Do I need the shell to do the glitch? Okay, hold on. Are these walls just wall jumpable? Is that it? I think this is the non... Yeah, no, you can jump on these. You're supposed to go down there and collect a whole bunch of star chips to get a launch star to send you up to this half of the level. But clearly, you do not have to. You just go above the surface, wall jump on those... Excuse you. Wall jump on those walls. And those fish are terrifying. And then you... are good.
Hmm.
And that's the entire star.
Makes sense.
No, it doesn't. Booze! Booze!
There's a lot of booze this time around. Before, there was like two.
Yeah, you can use the flashlight that the shell has for some reason to kill booze.
I'll make sure he doesn't get in your way and so you actually...
Wait, that's not a star! Man!
What?
That was close. Luigi, I almost forgot to tell you something. I was trying to get a star, but I fell into a treasure chest. Let me tell you, it's even smaller than it looks. Anyway, here's the power star.
Oh gosh, okay.
I found it in there. No, really, it's yours. I just like mixed like Italian, and then the other one, and then Midwestern. I'm just gonna stop. I think that's a sign. No, you can't make me.
No. No, I'm not taking it. I'm taking it.
See, I did it on my own volition.
That is true.
So I guess it's going to be it for this episode of Super Luigi Galaxy. And then, oh, wait. What? Why? Oh, wait, no. I was going to say, why are we out here? But it's because it's a Hungry Luma Star. So we're good. Okay, no wait, that's star number 60, isn't that important?
I'm back.
Is star number 60 important? No, it's not. Okay. So I guess that's gonna be it for this episode of Super Luigi Galaxy, and in the next one, we'll get more stars?
Yeah, because apparently 60's not important.
Apparently.
You suck! What's your... Roselia, I forgot your name, ha! Huh? It's a sign of... disrespect.
Oh, wait. But until then, keep on keeping on.